I'm going to teach you the dividing method. Okay, it's 11. I'm going to show you how it's 11. So 20 goes into 19 goes into 20 once and remainder 1, which is 19. So 19 divided by 19 is 1, and that's how we get the answer. Hope you enjoy. Try these on other methods. So bye.